Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you must be fine and taking good care of yourself. So today we are going to start the day 3 of session 3. Right, children? And we are going to start the session with a welcome song. Welcome, welcome, how do you do? Welcome, welcome, how do you do? I am so glad to see you. I am so glad to see you. Sit down, all in a ring. Sit down, all in a ring. Hold each other's hand too. Hold each other's hand too. Happy, happy, that's how I feel. Happy, happy, that's how I feel. When we are together. Happy, happy, that's how I feel. Happy, happy, that's how I feel. When we are together. Happy, happy, when we are together. Happy, happy, when we are together. So welcome all of you, all my dear students and parents for the day 3. So we are going to start our day 3 with the Friday, that is greeting rituals we have already done, and we are going to start with the SCW time, where S stands for, yes, tell me, yes, you are right, S stands for special skill of the day. Then the next E stands for, yes, E stands for everything about day, date and month of the year, and W stands for the weather of the day. Right, so next one is a rhyme session. In this rhyme session we have 4 rhymes, okay, beautiful rhymes, you will love it. We are going to recite it. The next one is literacy time. In this we are going to recite A to Z and letter D rhyme. So the next one is worksheet time, letter D. We are going to complete the worksheet related to letter D. And then next one is fun with games, in which we are going to play the game follow the leader. Leader, leader, change the action, isn't it? The next one is parent to engage their children in the activities. Okay, so what are they? The activities, the literacy, to watch the activity video on introduction of letter D. So I am going to send you the video, okay, of letter D, and that you have to watch with your parents and watch it carefully. Okay, it has many much information, so do watch it. Parent to do the follow-up activities with the child using the parent resource sheet. Okay, so the next one is active exploration. In this, 2 activities are included: yoga, today's yoga poses, frog yoga pose. So children, what you have to do, you have to do the yoga pose, frog yoga pose, with your parents' instructions. Okay, we have already sent the poster to your parents, and also the instructions, you have to listen to them. Okay, so the next one is little chef activity, and today's recipe is hare chane ki chaat. And parents, what you have to do, you have to instruct the child and make them to do the non-fire part of the cooking. Refer to the recipe poster. The next one comes under the understanding my word, and in this the activity is concept of invertebrates. Do a fun activity on the concept of invertebrates on Khan Academy Kids. Okay, so this is today's agenda. So now let's start with the special skill of the day. And what is that? What you have to do in this? You have to sweep the small area in the room. See how the children are working. They are helping their parents to clean the house. They must be also having the holiday just like you all, isn't it? You are enjoying your holidays, isn't it? So what do you have to do? You have to help your mommy, papa in what activity? Which activity is there? You have to clean the room with the help of the broom. Okay. And you have to make it tidy. Okay, right, children? So it will be very fun, loving activity, and you have to do it. Okay, it is something new, isn't it? So do wait and take the video of your child, take the photo of your child, and please do send it to me. After this activity, what you have to do? You have to wash your hands and see the child is washing his hands and doing it, cleaning it very properly for 20 seconds. He is rubbing the palm, see, under the water with the help of the soap. He is just applying the soap on his hands, okay, and then washing it away, right? Cleaning his hands properly. Yes. Now the next one is from SEW. E stands for everything to do with day, date, and month of the year. So tell me, children, which month is going on now? It is the July month. J-U-L-Y, July. And which year is going on? It is 2020. That's right. So tell me, how many days are there? There are 31 days in July month. Correct, children. So now what is the W stands for? W stands for weather for the day. And see outside the window, how is the weather today? Look out. Yes. Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Or is it stormy, cloudy, or windy? Yes. See outside the window and tell your parents about it. So let's begin with a rhyme if you are happy and you know it. So get ready, children. Yes, stand up. And you have to do the actions with me. If you are happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you are happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you are happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you are happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, say ha ha. If you're happy and you know it, say ha ha. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say ha ha. If you're happy and you know it, snap your fingers. If you're happy and you know it, snap your fingers. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, snap your fingers. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. So this was the first rhyme, and let's go for the second one. Out in the garden, you can see the ball. What do we all things take with us? Well, while we are going to the garden, we take the ball, we take the kite, okay, and we take the badminton racket, okay. So many things, the skipping rope, while we go out in the garden and for playing in the garden. So let's start. Out in the garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. Out in the garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. I bounce it right, I bounce it left, I bounce it well on one fine day. Out in the garden one fine day, with my crispy I went to play. I flew it right, I flew it left, I flew it well on one fine day. Out in the garden one fine day. Was it? Nice rhyme. Out in the garden. Yes. So the next one is rain creatures. So in the rainy season, that is this season, which season is going on? It's a rainy season, isn't it? So what are creatures we see? We see the frog, we see the peacock, then we see the earthworm, we see snail coming outside, okay, and we and they are enjoying the rain, isn't it? So let's begin. It's raining, it's raining, it's raining today. Pitter patter, pitter patter, it's raining today. The earthworm is wriggling today. Wriggle, 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 wriggling today. The snail, is crawling today. Crawl, 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 crawling today. The frog is hopping today. Hop, hop, hoppity hop, hopping today. The peacock is dancing today. Dance, 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 dancing today. It's raining, it's raining, it's raining today. Pitter patter, pitter patter, it's raining today. Yes, you are doing the action with me, isn't it? Very nice. So the fourth rhyme of today is 10 little firemen. Yes, who is a fireman? Who extinguishes the fire? He is a community helper who helps us, okay, during the danger time. Let's begin with the rhyme. 10 little firemen sleeping in Nero. 10 little firemen sleeping in Nero. Ding dong goes the bell, in a wing they go. Ding dong goes the bell, in a wing they go. Off to the engine, ho, ho, ho. Off to the engine, ho. Using a big pipe, so. Using a big pipe, so. When the fire is out, home they go. When the fire is out, home they go. Back to the bed, all in a row. Back to the bed, all in a row. Yes, so we have completed with the rhyme session, and now let's go for the fun with games. No, first we will go with the literacy symphonics, children. And you can see the letter here. Which letter is this? Yes, tell me. It's letter D. Correct. And what is the sound? Yes, tell me. Da, drums. Da, drums. Yes, so the sound of letter D is D. Drums. Drums, isn't it? And how you will do the action? Like this. Beating the drums, isn't it? Da, drums. The sound is D. Drums. D. Doll. D. Dolphin. Yes, so we will start with the letter D. Right, okay. Dead the dancing, dead the dancing, dolphins dancing to the drum. Dead the twos and dead the deer, dead the ducks have all the fun. Once again, we will sing this rhyme related to letter D. Let's start. That the dancing, dolphins dancing to the drum. That the do's and that the deer, that the ducks have all the fun. Yes, children, you must have loved this rhyme. Yes, it is related to our letter D, and the sound is D. What is the sound? D. So now we are going to have a fun, loving story. It's a story related to letter D. Are you interested to listen to the story, children? Yes. So now let's begin. What is the name of the story? Daddy's Dream. Danny's Dream. So what is the story about? Yes. Are you excited? Yes. So who was Danny? And what is his dream? It is all about, come on, the story. So once there was a boy whose name was Danny. Okay, there was a small boy like you all, small. Okay, and Danny was a drummer. Children, do you know who is a drummer? Yes, you are correct. A drummer is one who plays the drum. And how the sound comes? What is the sound of the drum? Da-da-da-da-da, isn't it? So Danny was a drummer who loved to play drums. He had a pet dog, and the pet dog had a name too. His dog's name was Dillo. What was his dog's name? Dillo. What was the boy's name? The boy's name was Danny, and the dog's name was Dillo. One day, Danny was sleeping, and he had a dream, and he saw that he was in a dreamland. Where he was? in the dreamland. Okay, so he saw lots of ducks in the pond, and around the pond there were deers and does. So Danny started to play the drums, and something from the pond came out and again splashed into the water. It came out and splashed into the water. So what was it? Everyone was surprised. Again Danny started to play the drums, and again something came out of the water suddenly, and it went again inside the water and dive into the water. And what happened? Something sprayed out in the air and again dive into the water. This happened twice, guys. So do you know what was that? It was a dolphin. Dolphin was dancing, listening to the drum beats of Danny. The children who all were dancing, Danny was playing the drum, dancing. Okay, and then the ducks, the deers, the does, and also the dolphin. Okay, so these all were dancing on the beats of the drum. So what all sounds you heard in the story? The sound was of the letter B. Okay, so what all names came here? What all words came here related to the sound D? Okay, the letter D. Danny, D. Danny, D. Drum, D. Drummer, D. Drummer. Then D. Dog, yes, D. Dildo. Then the next one is D. Dream, yes, D. Doos, D. Yes, drums, I've done it. Then D. Deers, yes, D. Dolphin, that's right. Yes, so this was all about the story of Danny's dream. You must have loved this rhyme. Yes. So see here, I have said that Danny was playing the drums. And see, in the picture they have shown the drums with the sticks, isn't it? So you can see here how the drum is. And what is the sound? D-d-d-d-d-d-d-d. Drums. Who is he? He is also a community helper who helps us when we are sick. He treats us when we become sick. Okay, he gives us medicines and also injections. He does the operation even. Okay, so tell me the sound of the D, D, doctor, D, doctor. Tell me who is he? It is a dog. D, dog, D, dog. D, deer, D, deer. Yes, see the picture. See who is coming outside the water and going inside the water. In the story, it has been mentioned. D, dolphin, that's right. D, dolphin. Yes, so you can see the letter D flashcards here. Different flashcards are there. So when I show you the calendar, what I ask you, what is the date, isn't it? So date. Okay, then the second picture here is deep inside the water, or deep inside the bucket. Okay, deep. The next one is deer. Next one here is dinner. When do you have dinner? At night. And in the afternoon, what do you have? You have lunch. So deer. The next one is dinosaur. Then the next dog. Dress. That's right. And the last one is duck. Correct, children. Give the claps for yourself. Yes, very good. And now let's go for the next one. So here, children, what you all have to do is, there are how many lines drawn under the three alphabets? There are three lines under the three alphabets. We can count it. One. See, I will take the pencil here, okay, for you. And let's start. You can see here one line, the second line, and the third line. So let's start. So where the arrow is, you will say the sound of it. Okay. Ooh. Ah. Ah. D. D. Again, we will do. Ooh. Ah. D. Lad. Ooh. Ah. D. Lad. Correct. You're absolutely right. So here are also 1, 2, and 3 dash. So how many letters are there? 3. So there will be 3 sounds. Okay, we have to say 3 sounds. To say the first sound, d, e, d, did, d, e, d, did. Correct. Again, 3 alphabets, 3 dashes, and 3 sounds. D, a, d. Come on, tell me. D, a, d, dad. Correct. So this was the sound of letter D, and now the introduction of letter D. We have to do the practice time. Encourage your child to trace the letter D given below using their index finger. So tell me, which is your index finger? Yes, this one. Or it is also called a pointer finger. Okay, you point something. Give me this, give me that, or you show something. Okay, so this is your index finger. Now what you have to do, you have to draw D, small D. Okay, so how you will draw? There is some way, there is some style. You have to draw it in that style only. Okay, you don't have to do incorrectly. You don't have to start from other side. How I'm telling you, that way only you have to write. Okay, so first take a curve. 1, 2, go up. 3 and 4. D, D. Okay, I will show you here. Just a moment. Yes, the cursor is here. So start from here. 1, 2, 3. And again come down and give a curve here. Correct. One more time we will do. Yes. 1, 2, 3 and come down. 4. That's right. Give a fantastic to yourself. Come on. Fantastic. Fantastic. That's right. So now it's time for recitation. So we will recite A to Z alphabets. Okay, with the bodily movement. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Yes, children, very nice. So now what we will do, activity time. And what you all have to do, encourage your child. You have to look at the pictures given below and say the names and beginning sound of each picture. So there will be a flashcard given to you and you have to recognize the letter and then the pictures related to it. Do this activity at home and please do send me the photographs or the videos of your child, your parents. So next one is fun time. Encourage your child to dance on any music played by you. Okay. So play any music and do a dance. Yes, shaky, shaky, shaky. And just take a video of your child and just send it to me. That's right. Yes. Now it's a fun time and it's a game time. So what is today's game? Yay. What you have to do? You have to follow the leader. Okay, the jumbo is telling you to follow the leader. So who will be leader? For the first time, your parents will be the leader and you have to follow your parents. Okay, so what you all have to do? Come on, see the picture. First, you have to jump. So jump high. Jump, see how the kids are jumping? Yes. So Jumbo says jump high. Yes, what is this? Jogging. Jumbo says jog, 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 jog. What they are doing? Squatting, squat. Yes. See how they are doing? Take your both hands in the front and sit down. Take the distance in your legs and see the picture and do squat. Correct. And now stomp the feet. See the child and stomp the feet. Yes. Forcefully you have to do. And then the jumping jacks. Take your hands sideways and jump both the sides. Okay. Very nice. See the picture and do it. Now, what you all have to do, now you will be the leader and your parents will do the actions. Now it will be reverse, okay? And you will tell your parents that now, parents, you do the jumping jacks. Yes, and they have to do it. It will be very funny, isn't it, children? But you are going to do this. Yes, and stomp the feet. You have to tell your parents to stomp their feet. And squat, squat, yes. And then jogging, yes, jog, jog, jog. And then jump up high, yes. And your mommy, papa will jump high. Yes, take the picture of them also, okay, with the mobile phone, right. So let's go for the next one. This is the worksheet which we are going to do now. I'm going to tell you how to do it. So see, move your index finger, which is your index finger, or it is also called the pointer finger, on the letter to trace it. Move the finger on the letter to trace it. I will take the arrow here. Yes. And what you have to do? One standing line, one. Then take a curve, two, three. Again, we will do it one time. One, two, three. Very nice. And now the small d, which we have done it already. Now once again we will do one, two, three, and come back. Four. Take a curve. Again we will do it. One, two, three, four. That's right. So this is the skywriting. You have to take your finger and do the skywriting. In the air you have to do the skywriting, and on the desk also you can do. Take the finger and write on the desk, okay, with the help of your index finger. So now trace the letter here. So how you will write? As I have instructed you now. Yes, isn't it? Yes. So let's start. One standing line. Oops. One standing line. Oh, it is moving. Come on, let's. You can complete it at home now. Capital D and small d you have to do. And then the next one is circle the objects that begin with the sound D. So tell me, does hat start from the sound D? Yes, no. Dolphin? Yes, that's right. Dolphin? Dolphin? Yes, so you have to circle the dolphin now. Where is my cursor? Yes, it is here. No, it is moving away. So let it be. I will just tell you the next picture, the arrow on which it is. Drums. That's right. So circle it also. Drums. Next one is honey. Should we have to circle it? No. And the next picture is leaf. No, we don't have to circle it because it doesn't start with a sound. Okay, so right here, the date here, D-A-T-E, date, date, correct, right, today's date. And then some minute to us, come on, let's move for the next one. So now the next activity comes under the active exploration. And today's activity is yoga. And today's pose is frog yoga pose. So see the picture and do the pose, do the yoga pose, and do send the pictures of you. And the next activity in active exploration is Little Chef. Hare Chane Ki Chaat. Read the ingredients, read the procedure, how to do it. See how beautifully they have done it, how wonderful it is, how healthy it is. They have put so many ingredients. There are 2 cups boiled hara chana, then 1/4 cup finely chopped tomatoes are there, onions are there, okay. So lemon is there. It is very tasty, isn't it? I want to eat it now. Come on. So combine all the ingredients in a box and mix well and serve it. So it is very delicious. It's yummy. Okay. and prepare it and take the video of your child. Make the child to do it with the help of you. That's right. So next activity comes under the understanding my word. And here the concept of vertebrates and invertebrates has been told to you. So what are vertebrates? Vertebrates are the animals that have the backbones. Okay. And what are invertebrates? Invertebrates are the animals that don't have the backbones. Okay. Animals, insects, whatever it is. So the vertebrates that you can see, the fish it is, the bird, then the what it is, the lizard, then the bear, the frog, they have shown the pictures. And invertebrates which don't have the your backbone, okay, the snake, the crab, the butterfly, then the snail it is, snail, okay, jellyfish. So these don't have the backbones. So see, you can see here vertebrates and invertebrates. This is the other picture. So the dolphin, the person, the man, that is we all, huh? The animals, the tortoise, the giraffe, these are vertebrates. And the invertebrates are snail, ant, okay, that is insects, then the crab, okay. These are invertebrates because they don't have their backbone. So this was all about today's day 3 of section 3. You must have enjoyed all these activities of today. Thank you very much and have a nice day. We will meet tomorrow at the same time. Do the activities and do send it to me. Bye-bye. Say bye to Zuzu. He's waiting for you for such a long time. Bye-bye. Bye.